Good evening. We begin tonight with breaking news on one of Australia's most baffling cases, the disappearance of three-year-old William Tyrrell almost a decade ago. Nine News can reveal detectives now believe there's enough evidence to charge the toddler's foster mother over his disappearance. Their case tonight in the hands of the state's top prosecutor. I'm joined by Nine News' chief court reporter, Tiffany Genders. Tiff, what can you tell us?
Pete, I can confirm police have handed the Director of Public Prosecutions a brief this month. It contains evidence against William Tyrrell's foster mother, who we can't name, recommending she be charged with perverting the course of justice and interfering with a corpse. The allegation being there was a deadly accident at a home in Kendall before the toddler's body was removed and disposed of. This is the closest detectives have ever come to laying charges over William's 2014 disappearance. It'll now be up to the DPP to give advice on whether the 58-year-old woman should go before a court. Of course, there's no suggestion of any guilt. Any charge would just be the start of the legal process. However, this is certainly a significant development in one of the country's most enduring missing persons cases. The cheeky little boy in the Spider-Man suit would have turned 12 yesterday. This was the last time William Tyrrell was seen alive at a home in Kendall. The toddler vanishing without a trace in September 2014. There have been many theories and missteps over the past 9 years. Suspects targeted, then cleared, an inquest put on hold. A fresh team of homicide detectives reviewed the case in 2020, and a year later descended on the property where William was last seen, focusing on the area below the balcony in the backyard. Officers searched gardens, a dam and bushland a kilometre from the house, an area ravaged by fire and flood. There was no trace of any remains. 18 months on, police have quietly been building evidence of allegations that William Tyrrell's foster mother covered up his accidental death and disposed of his body. Potential charges include perverting the course of justice and interfering with a corpse, the most serious carrying a maximum of 14 years behind bars. The foster mother has always denied involvement in the little boy's disappearance. Tiffany Genders, Nine News.